I'm Ryan Johnson with RMJ Tactical from Chattanooga, Tennessee. This is the CRKT Rune. It is tactical tomahawk with a spike, Nordic influence blade. It has a sharpened beard, sharpened forward edge, and sharpened spike. The grips on the Rune have a light texture to them so that you can chop it barehanded without getting worn out, but enough texture to keep it in your hand. It has glass reinforced injection molded nylon handles, which are extremely tough. It's made out of SK5 steel, which has proven to be very durable for the hawks we've been making. It's very compact. It's small enough to put on a vest, to put on a bag or in a bag, and comes with a Kydex scabbard. The scabbard is really a carry system. It's completely ambidextrous. It's weapon sling compatible, it's MOLLE compatible, and it's belt loop compatible. Primary retention is Kydex. Secondary retention is a nylon strap. You can also do weapon sling. The holes are on centers to do other belt adapters on the market as well. The idea of having a small footprint, lightweight breaching tool that can be carried to break locks, break chain, rake and break windows, things of that nature, so you can move to target. The Rune fills that. I'm Ryan Johnson with RMJ Tactical from Chattanooga, Tennessee.